Say goodnight.
I spotted him! Oh,
shit! Help!
Send some units over here!
No. What do you know about the meatpacking plant?
We're getting shot!
All the shops paying protection up to the boss. I know where they are.
From now on, my crew is your crew.
I know you don't belong here.
Get the cops down here, right quick! Any units in the vicinity of Irish Point? This is dispatch. We've got a homicide in the area if you can spare the time. All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Waiting there.
gonna take more than you to hurt me!
Fuck! I'm out! Get around where he can't see you!
Too late to run now.
I'll flush
boy.
Him out. We got up.
Got an angle. Ready.
Stop moving around.
Huh? Who that? Get in here. Huh?
What? Somebody here? Huh?
Until I took shrapnel in 52. They shipped me back home and we got married that next summer. Smartest damn thing I ever did. Smartest damn thing I'll ever do.
Don't even look at me, boy.
I'm so fucked.
How long's he been in here?
3, maybe 4. Days.
Days? Jesus, Jackie, we're just supposed to rough him up a little. Find out what
to
know.
What you call he was being an asshole. Wouldn't tell me shit, so I thought he needed a little time to simmer.
Does it look like he's simmering now?
What the fuck am I gonna do? Butcher's gonna grind me into burger. Jesus, I don't wanna die.
You ain't dying. Let's just work our shift like normal. Then we'll come back and deal with this dead cocksucker.
Get this useless fucking body out of here!
That didn't sound right.
Check this out.
Thank you.
happened with that redhead the other night?
Oh, man. Went back to her place. Plowed each other blind. Well, at least until her mama walks in on us. Starts yelling, screaming, threatening. Then the bitch holds me at gunpoint till the redhead's daddy come home.
Warn you about that Irish pussy.
That you did. Anyway, he's this ugly Irish asshole. Prides himself on being a do-not-fuck-with kind of guy.
What happened when he got home?
Cut his fucking ears off. What do you think?
Job and find him.
Gordon Allen.
Fuck are you?
I'm the one saving you, thieving ass. Let's go.
Don't look back. Just get to the phone.
Thank you.
I'm in Point Verdun and I need a new set of wheels.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it. Coming through.
Watch me.
Hurting folks like this ain't fun for me. Usually. And it don't have to happen. Just pay me what's fucking due. Understand?
Jesus! I know!
Come on, this war has to end. Drinking during the week. He wakes up moody.